am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to...
The freaks come out at night.
Dismemberment, that is. And do please feel free to make it a bloodbath.
My audience tends to laugh.
That odd feeling that you've been somewhere or done something before?
Kid.
soul will be mine.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all?
I've got one for you. A valley girl, a nerd, a jock, all walk into a zombie-filled theme park. They all die marvelously, with blood and guts everywhere. Oh, were you expecting a punchline?
Yeah, you know why nothing works? There's no power.
This guy with glasses, would you?
This will help the team.
Your soul will be mine.
Let us venture into space!
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius.
I don't think we won the coin toss on this one.
Before you die,
and you will die,
please make it a point to die in
some incredible fashion.
The last lot of you weren't very convincing.
Nothing like a good deed. The odd feeling you've been somewhere or done something before? If you want to gain any armor against these guys, we're gonna need to get the power restored around.
keep them off the court for a while.
Gonna need to get the...
Oh, yeah, that'll work.
Sitting on the sidelines, bro.
I wonder if that roller coaster is still operational.
Praying straight, John. Clear the lane quickly. We need to regroup. That was awful.
Please do not disassemble the old dead.
whole lot more explosive. Looks like we're ready for a night game.
Welcome to the Polar Peaks. Please place all large items before getting on the coaster.
I don't think we're operating out of the same playbook. If we want to gain any yardage against these guys, we're gonna need to get the... I hope I can find something useful in this area that can get us some extra yardage.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey! Anybody here?
This is the place.
Does anybody know the safety word? I'd really like to get out of here.
Now that you've arrived, we can finally begin. Remember, people, your role is death! And by death, I mean yours. Shall we begin?
the odd feeling you've been somewhere or done something before? Gotta find that power switch. Them down for about 10.6 seconds.
Your soul will be mine.
Special update from Mission Control. Word on the street is you rebel.
This will help the team.
Wedgie from that. Roll a natural 20. Roll a natural 20.
Thank you.
allowance when I need it. Underground Beckon.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey! Anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actors on it?
I was just getting in the character.
Willard Wyler?
You're late. Welcome. You've all been chosen to play a unique role in my return to the big screen. My killer comeback. But I warn you now, my methods tend to be a little extreme.
Is he kidding?
I expect my actors to give it their all. Their blood, their bodies, everything to the performance. Thus, it is imperative we set the mood to ensure each of you fully commits to your character. What you're about to become a part of is a culmination of my life's work, the crowning achievement of my career. The first scene is set in the 1980s. I call it Zombies in Spaceland. Hang on to your seats!
He is so not kidding.
You still say this is all for effect?
Forget what I said!
I say, get me the hell out of here!
What's with the Letterman jacket?
And the bling!
It appears our wardrobes reflect the parts we're auditioning for. And clearly, I'm the nerd.
Ugh, you've got to be kidding me.
He shoots! He scores!
Ugh, yuck, gag me.
Totally epic!
Woo! Now that's how we drop the mic. Yay! Yeah.
Man, this place looks shadier than the South Bronx.
Welcome to Spaceland.
You'll have plenty of chances to be ripped to shreds here.
Don't forget, it's all for your craft, so please
do die spectacularly on camera.
Like I'm having deja vu.
You need that power, yo.
I am Willard Wyler.
Yes, me! First nerds, now zombies? Like, what is this world coming to?
Welcome back to the 80s! Ah, and what a marvelous time it was. You know, I'm certain.
I could have sworn I've done this before. There's gotta be a monster about here somewhere. Anybody, like, know if these boards will even work?
Just like my daddy's.
am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demand...
Does anybody know the safety word? I'd really like to get out of here.
Welcome back to the 80s!
Ah. It was. You know, they just don't like they did back then any longer.
I'm certain we can fix that!
Oh, that's right. The power's still off.
Your soul will be mine.
That silly little robot alone.
He is not.
A game, huh? So if I complete this little game, are you gonna help me?